Hi students, today we are going to see unit 5, boundary value problems in ordinary and partial differential equation. We have 5 topics in this unit. First one is finite difference solution of second order ordinary differential equation. Second one is finite difference solution of one dimensional heat equation. Third one is one dimensional wave equation. Fourth one is two dimensional Laplace equation. And the fifth one is Poisson equation. Now first we will see finite difference solution of second order ordinary differential equation. Now let us see finite difference solution of second order ordinary differential equation. Now for a question for finite difference solution, it will be in the order of y double dash of x plus f of x into y dash of x plus g of x into y of x equal to 0. It will be in this order, okay, and along with the boundary conditions. So the question will provide you the boundary conditions, that is the first term and the last term with your interval h. Okay, so now after getting your question, this is the formula for finite difference solution. Okay, see that y dash has three terms and y double dash has three terms and y dash has two terms. Okay, now let's see the procedure to solve the finite difference method. Now the procedure to solve second order ordinary differential equation is very easy. Okay, in the question they will give you y double dash, y dash, y. Okay, now what you have to do is first start by substituting your y double dash, y dash formulas in your question. Okay, so that it will be a form here. So that it will form a simple equation with only three values of I. Now after forming a equation, substitute your boundary conditions. Okay, along with your H, you may able to split the values and find your I's. That's your next step. Substitute I as 1, 2, 3. Okay, in this term, if you substitute the values 1, 2, 3, you will be able to get different equations. Now finally, just by solving your equations, you may able to get the answer of y1, y2 and y3. Now let's see a problem on how to solve this one. Now let's see a problem based on finite difference method for ordinary differential equation. Now see this problem. They have given the question like this. Solve by finite difference method the boundary value problem y double dash of x minus y of x equal to 2, where y of 0 equal to 0 and y of 1 equal to 1, taking h equal to 1 by 2. So see this, observe in this question that they have given you y double dash of x and y of x only. There is no y dash of x. Okay, now after observing this, let's start by solving the problem. Now first start by writing the given question, y double dash of x minus y of x equal to 0. Step 1, rewrite those terms y double dash of x, y of x in terms of yi of double dash comma yi respectively. Now after substituting these terms in the question, you will get the in this format yi double dash minus yi equal to 2. Take this as equation 1. Now after the conversion, substitute your formulas y double dash and y dash of x in equation 1. See that in this question they have only have y double dash and no y dash. Therefore when you substitute y double dash formula in 1, it will become like this. Okay, now after substituting the formula, we have to simplify the equation. That is, simply keep only yi's on the one side and the remaining terms on the another side, so that it will be easy for you to solve the equations later. Now step 3 is you are going to find how many yi's are there. To do this, you need your boundary conditions. Okay, so the boundary conditions are y naught equal to 0 and y4 equal to 1. So how I found out y4 is by using our h interval. Okay, see that I have drawn a table by starting with our x0 and ending with our x4 using our h. So y1, y2, y3 are the values we are going to find. So now we know what are the I values 1, 2, 1, 3. We are going to use these in our next step to calculate the equation. Step 4. Now we know that we have to find y1, y2 and y3, that is I equal to 1, 2 and 3 we have to find. So what we are going to do is we are going to substitute I as 1, 2, 3 in equation 2, so that you will get the following equations. It will be of the form 3 unknowns and 3 variables. So we can easily solve using matrix method or simply by regular method. Okay. After solving the 3 equations, you will be able to get the values of your y1, y2 and y3. This is our solution. Okay. Now this is the procedure and the way you have to do the problem. If I asked her to find the solution for find a difference method. Thank you all.